Hi, I'm Superintendent Doug Ute, and we're here at Newark High School this morning, where we're just about ready to complete a $40 million three-year project here at the high school. We're standing in the media center here, where you'll notice a renovated area, part of our renovated area here, where our whole building is wireless. And so neat thing about that is we have bring your own device. We have a lot of technology going on for education for our students. A lot of our students are starting to bring their own devices in and taking ownership in their learning and looking up information that's instant information. So we have an area here, the high school, where as you can see around here, it's a very informal area where our students take advantage of that type of learning atmosphere. So we're back on the northwest side of our campus here, where we're getting ready to complete our last phase of our $40 million three-year project here at the high school. And we're going to begin when the students are out this summer in a week or two. We'll have the paving company come in and start on the northwest side behind our kitchen area here and do a big semicircle around our property here with a paving package, and that includes going into the front entrance. And it's a paving and lighting package that will end the project here at the high school.
We're on the southeast side of our property now, and signifying as we come around the final deal on the paving package, and we come through the main entrance and come down here, we end behind the Fine Arts building down here. We're here as this signifies the end of our project this summer, the end of our 11 building, $140 million project here in the city. And this is the last phase that we're doing. So we certainly appreciate the community support that we received for our new buildings, and putting our students in modern buildings and our staff in modern buildings makes a big difference.
It always has been and it always will be a